Assalamu alaikum viewers, welcome to my channel KS Grace. Today I am going to show you a kuchwork variation. It is also known as Gujarati stitch or Sindhi stitch. There are many names of this stitch. You can see you have to draw like this. You can use any kind of thread for this stitch. You can use this anchor thread for this stitch, or you can use the cotton thread, lacha thread. This is a cotton thread. It is also known as fetti thread. If you want, you can use this wool thread also. Here I have taken 4 strings of cotton thread. You can see here. You have to know the basic kuchwork or Gujarati stitch to understand this variation. Otherwise, you won't be able to understand this stitch better. So I suggest you to watch my previous videos of kuchwork or Gujarati stitch. You can click on the I button to watch those videos. Now watch the process carefully. Now I will add seed beads here. You can see it's completed. I have just tried to make a variation of Kuch work. If you like this technique, then please like my video and please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to click the bell button to get the video's notification on time. Thank you for watching. Allah Hafiz.